Hi guys, John Bell here, young Ian, and I thought, why not, while we're in between shots, give you a little tour of the Cherokee Fishing Village. This is a really cool episode for me. We get to explore young Ian's time with the Mohawk. I'm really, really excited to show this episode. The art department here have done an amazing job. We've got lots of things. They've built this beautiful bridge out here. We have, as you can see, Cherokee boats, fish traps because they'll need to do a bit of hunting, bit of fishing to feed themselves. We've got some lovely sweet potato cooking by the fire. Lots of really, really cool things. And probably one of my favorite things here is the canoes that they are in the middle of building. So a canoe like this, I was talking to one of the guys and they were explaining that it would take about 5 weeks to make a two-man sort of canoe, and they would take them out and do fishing on them, hunting. Yeah, I mean, this set is really cool. Young Ian's story is just tragic, but also beautiful. And I'm so excited for you guys to finally discover why he came back in season 5. So sad. And yeah, I'm just really excited. It's going to be a great, great, great ep. What else can I show you here? Well, we've got... So basically, this is a Cherokee village, right? But one of the cool things is that when Jamie and young Ian arrive, they don't know that the Mohawk have also traveled here to trade. Oh, you can hear the drums. Somebody's playing the drums, that's really cool. So it's a big shock for Ian when he's confronted with really the ghost of his past, Gehalodon, played amazingly by Braden Clark. We've got a little goose here for dinner, very nice. Here you can see a little bit closer the canoes I was talking about earlier, sort of here's one we made earlier and in process. Lots of really cool tools that you use here. We've got things that you carve out of, but I can't believe it would take them 5 weeks to build a canoe like this, but it's pretty incredible. I kind of want one myself, actually. But as you can see, this is a completely live film set right now. I'm coming from you directly from the shoot. And I guess I better get back to filming. We're about to go and talk to Jisquash Unale Dike Nogiski, chief bird who sings in the morning, and do a bit of trading and a bit of gasp, the Mohawk are here. So thank you so much for joining me in this beautiful little secret corner of Scotland. I hope you guys enjoy this season, and all of my love from John Bell, aka Young Ian. Mwah, kisses.